He took Peter, James, and John up to the mountain, that he might show them his kingdom before they witnessed his suffering and death, so that they might understand that he was not crucified because of his own powerlessness, but because it had pleased him of his goodness to suffer for the salvation of the world.